What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Hold on, bro.
They want to sign a fake Kanye. They trying to sign a Kanye. That's right, I call him Kanye.
You heard what he just said?
Yeah, you know I been here in house like I'm Emmett. She let me cut cause I'm sharpening my image. I'm ballin' for real, what the fuck is a scrimmage? She wanna feel it, she wanna pay me a visit. She want me behind her, no Civic. Woo, damn.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Kanye West featuring Travis Scott. Watch us in the blood, the official music video. Let's get straight to it. Okay, I'm gonna pause it right here. I don't know what the fuck I'm watching. I kind of got a good picture on what I'm listening to. It's Kanye West, you know, he rapping and shit. But don't know what I'm watching. It was a blood, it was a blood, it was a blood,
please be. Shout down on us,
wash us in the blood, wash us in the blood. Whole life being thugs, no choice selling drugs. South side what it does, rain down on us. Genocide what it does, slavery what it does. Rain down on us, whole life selling drugs. Wash us in the blood, wash us in your blood. Wash us in the blood, wash us in the blood. Wash us in the blood. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, come down.
Okay, so I kind of had a feeling that it was like a, you know, Black Lives Matter movement type of song. I had a feeling that that's what it was, but you know, whenever he's saying the same stuff over and over again, I can't really get a depiction on what it is. So when I'm hearing him say wash us in the blood, you know, I'm seeing the video, it's common sense at that point. My dumb ass, I'm sorry.
Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, help now. Wash us in the blood, whole life being buzzed. No choice selling drugs. You just decide what it does. What it does, cost the cost, what it does. Another life being lost.
Let it up, set it up. Execution 30 states. 30 states still execute. That should not kill, I should not spill. Next tales at the rendezvous.
Hold on, my nigga Travis Scott came up on here spitting. He said, thou shalt not execute. And then he said 30 states still execute. Okay.
Got your time in the federal. Why box you in like a sectional? You walk through the blast in the residue.
Hold on, bro. He said, I don't want to box you in like a sectional. You know, sectionals and shit like that. And then box. Oh, okay. I like it.
Now look what we headed to. Rain down on us. Rain down on us. Wash us in the blood. Wash us in the blood. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. They ain't trying to control me. They want me to calm down. They don't want me to Kanye. They don't want Kanye to be Kanye. They want to sign a fake Kanye. They trying to sign a Kanye. That's right, I call him Kanye.
You heard what he just said? They want to sign a Kanye. I don't want to see the real Kanye come out and shit like that. You know what's crazy? I look at things, I'm like, damn, Kanye? You know, he done changed his entire life around, his entire perception of things. I thought he was about to, you know, go back to his, you know, older ways of, you know, rapping and then cussing and all of that stuff. I thought he was going to do that up on here, but he didn't. It's just like, you know, a more aggressive type of tone, you know? I like it, though.
But don't take me the wrong way. But don't take me the wrong way. Because God took me a long way. They want to get it to interview. They want to take it to interlude. Cut a whole sentence to interlude. You know that it's fake if it's in the news.
They want to edit the interviews, you know it's fake if it's in the news. Talk your shit, because they don't want us to see the real, you know? So they put the fake in the news so that our minds can be brainwashed and shit. But you gotta, the intelligent, I don't watch the fucking news. Don't watch it at all. I don't even watch the shit for the weather. I got my phone for that motherfucking shit. But he's saying they edit the interviews. That shit tough. And like, but like I was getting ready to say, only the intelligent will sit back and look at the news and be like, shit, you know, they can tell fake from, you know, real.
When I'm in the booth, remember the line, I've been the truth. Living cause nobody living and nobody getting it, doing a different rate. Rain down on us. Holy Spirit, come down.
Bitch.
Holy Spirit, come down. We need you now. Wash us in the blood. Whole life being thugs. No choice selling drugs. Genocide what it does. Slavery what it does.
Genocide, slavery. He said whole life selling drugs. Whole life being thugs. Genocide, what it does.
Wash us in the blood of Jesus. Holy Spirit, come down. We need you now. Wash us in the blood.
Fuck it up then. Is that his daughter? I'm sorry if it's not his daughter. I don't know. Shit. Bro. I like that. I like the little message. You know, whenever it's little music videos and shit like that, I look at it like, okay. It's a message behind it all. You know, pretty much, I think, you know, why, like he was saying at the end, wash us in the blood of Jesus. Jesus' blood and everything, you know, to cleanse our souls and everything. You know, but, you know, if you keep God and Jesus and the Lord all up in your prayers, you keep them in your prayers and stuff like that, then, hey, I feel that that's when you washing your sins away. Just pray on me. But hey, I enjoyed it. It was a little, you know, a little smooth song. It should. Travis Scott, singing as, you know, he was doing his little thing. He ain't really say too much, but you know, he did his thing. He was rapping on, going crazy and shit. But shit, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure you hit that like button, comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. I'm gonna give it a 10. Like, it wasn't bad for me to not give it a 10. So shit, 10 out of 10 for sure. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button, push the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit.